I get some service over here?
Shut up, you polar bear!
I'm gonna go tend to her before she goes extinct.
Ty, come with us for a twirl.
No, yeah, I have plans.
Admitting that you like bears is like coming out of the closet twice.
Hey, guys, this is Tyler, and this is my husband, Brent.
Aw, husband.
Cool. Hey, baby, looking good.
Hey, don't squeeze the charmin', Papa, okay?
It's really appreciated. I need this job.
Oh, well, the job sucks. But the eye candy is compensation. Did you meet Roger?
Impressive.
Tyler, angle your approach more.
Who's the kid?
Okay, so are there rules?
We would have to decide what we do and don't want to do with other people.
All right, so like Dennis and Peter do, so no kissing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, is that gorgeous?
That is completely retarded. I don't know how they make that work.
Throw some hair on that belly and I think we're talking perfection. What happened to you? Were you dropped on your head as a child?
Not only have to be big and hairy, but you gotta be muscular to boot.
I'm coming with you tomorrow night, and you're gonna tell this guy how you feel once and for all.
I think you have feelings for someone, but it ain't this Spaniard.
Michael, please don't psychoanalyze me.
What? Grr!
What are you doing?
Getting my bear on.
Okay, Simon, do not embarrass me.
How do I look?
It's like bear knees in here. Look at all this great stuff.
Maybe if you're lucky, I'll let your man skate me later.
He's gonna love it.
Yay.
Nah.
You didn't even look.
Whatever.
Who wants to eat my ass?
No. But here he has a donkey dick.